Today's promise, Revelation 3rd chapter 8th verse says, Behold, I have set before you an open door. The Lord has kept an open door right before us. During many circumstances, we feel all our doors have been closed. Nothing comes to pass, even if we may turn all sides. In such a situation, the Lord says, I have set before you an open door. When the Lord opens a door for us, no one can shut it. The Lord is going to open the door of miracles and wonders that is kept for you. If you want God to open a door and bless you, then we must keep His word without denying it. Revelation 3rd chapter 8th verse says, You have kept my word and have not denied my name. Hence, I have set before you an open door. May this day be a blessing to you. God bless you.